Tuesday's win over the Rockets. White. Kata Bates Diop. Bates Diop got a lot of minutes the other night. Played 29 minutes in the overtime loss to the Lakers. He got blocked there by Kleba. Right, too much on it for Neal Aquina. There's Trey Jones with a pass over the top. Kleba trying to slow up Keldon Johnson and forced to miss. The timeout when San Antonio was up by 20 and you said Dallas wins by 7. I got to admit, I was a little dismissive of your prediction. I was a little dismissive of it. But now it's a tie game.
Jalen Brunson is having a fantastic start this year.
And another good challenge at the rim. Keldon Johnson misses. Jakob Poeltl is fouled.
Bobby thing where he doesn't know what to do with his hands. His left hand is floating all over the place on that free throw.
Kleba. Three-pointers on the money.
Out there, just an incredible presence. Erasing all kinds of stuff. Being physical. He does it.
And I didn't call the players who came in off the bench, reserves.
I mean, he's taking so many calls tonight. They're just coming in.
By the way, with these last two threes that Luke has made as Kleba has block number 6.